to complete a 3D simulation of arterial flow on the scale of the full body, as shown here. These simulations allow physicians and researchers to extract meaningful metrics about blood flow, such as velocity, pressure, and locations of disturbed flow. These tools allow us to build maps of these metrics that are associated with the localization and progression of heart disease. We've also demonstrated their broader use for diagnosing and treating cerebral aneurysms, aortic coarctation, and peripheral arterial disease, just to name a few.